guys. So we're just leaving our campsite at Nolan's Brook last night, where we had a fair bit of excitement, as you would have seen. Fortunately, we haven't seen old mate on the track out yet, which is a good sign, as we're the first car to leave this morning. And we're now headed to the Jardine Ferry to cross the river, and then on into Bamaga. So we'll then go for a big explore and see what we find. Alright, so we've made it to the Jardine Ferry. I'm not sure if you can see it behind me. We're just getting our pass and then we're going to head on over. Punsand Bay and take a look at our camp. Never coming down. I don't mind if you wanna go anywhere, I'll take you there. Every day we trying to be your best, trying just to figure it out. Water in your gun, living on the earth. Morning guys, sun is rising on Punsand Bay. Today we're finally making our way to the very tip before we'll stay two nights at Seisha and start making our way home. See what today's adventure brings. Here's our campsite at Seisha, right on the beachfront. Just settling in for the sunset.
We made it!